Hello YouTube, how's everybody doing? Here I go, uploading a new set. I was craving stiletto nails for a while, and I was just so over my old set. Damn, I got brain fart. What the hell was I gonna say? Well, I already removed my old set, and I'll be doing teal and gold. Oh my god, this set was so cute. It would have been perfect for Valentine's Day because I recently got my glitter hearts that I was supposed to get in February. But whatever. I posted the colors I've used. The glitters I used will be posted down below as soon as I'm able to get to that. So I haven't posted my get ready with me makeup video because I don't know if I'm gonna have to delete those videos in order to upload this video, because you know I do everything on my iPhone and my memory is very limited, so usually I have to delete pictures and delete stuff, which sucks. But I'll see if I'm able to upload this video without having to delete the other videos. If not, I'm gonna just have to record a new one to answer all your questions. You guys gave me some really great questions, to be honest. So I really want to answer them real bad, but I haven't gotten to it because I want to answer, you know, truthfully, and I want to answer my experiences with the whole nail game or whatever. But just stay tuned for that and hope you enjoy this video, and thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Nailed by Lucy, the same thing as my YouTube channel, so you can see more of the work I do on there. But it sucks with this whole quarantine that I feel like I'm so stuck at home, you know. But I'm still a really busy person. I always find things to do at home, you know. Right now with this quarantine, it's like it's making me finish, you know, projects at home, finishing up, you know, things I had to get done months ago, cleaning up, you know, throwing away stuff you don't use, you know. Use this quarantine time to cleanse your home, cleanse your soul, cleanse your mind, cleanse your client list, which, you know, a lot of clients answered back really negative when I, you know, canceled their appointments due to the quarantine. So that means you can cleanse everything, you know. I know, like, you know, you get desperate and bored and stressed at home, but take time for yourself, because I never took time for myself and this made me force it, basically. So, you know, read books, keep yourself proactive, you know, cut the grass, you know, help your husband do some stuff in the house, you know. My dude was helping me a little here and there, especially because, you know, he gets a stimulus check, so he helps me out. I can't get a stimulus check from what I think because I make too much money. You know, I have a whole business and I've always made my taxes and I've always done them, so I don't understand, you know, how the whole world got money and I can't. I mean, I'm trying not to stress over it, but at least I'm managing to pay some of my bills with my savings. But I cannot go another month. If not, I'm screwed, you know. But I'm hanging on there. You know, hope everybody is hanging on there. And yeah, you know. So stay safe, stay healthy, and keep on watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye. We'll be right back.
Thank you.